You're a man.
No, but this is it. I'm not. I'm a school teacher. And I made a mistake. One bad decision because of a girl called Rosie Webster. And let me tell you, Mrs. Fishwick, if you think Charlotte Hoyle was a strumpet...
Please.
No, but I just... Look, I just wanted to teach again. Where's the crime in that?
You're sick in the head. I'm in fantastic nick compared to you.
Is the world so upside down that I'm not allowed back in a classroom again? I mean, where's the harmony, Mrs. Fishwick? I'm dedicated, I'm passionate.
You buried my son under a nick factory.
It sounds worse than it is.
The phone, John.
Look, my family need me. If I can just make you understand that, if I can just persuade you not to phone the police, then I can start my life again.
Give me the phone, John.
Mrs. Fishwick? Mrs. Fishwick? It's Clifford from next door. I wanted to return the talking tape you lent me. I'll pop it through the letterbox, shall I?
Mrs. Fishwick? Joy? Mrs. Fishwick? Talk to me. I was only trying to stop you screaming, that's all. If you screamed out loud, then I'd have been finished. But, surely, but we're supposed to be holding the baby tonight. Surely you can understand that, Mrs. Fishwick. How does this... I think it's run out, Mrs. Fishwick. Mrs. Fishwick!
Yes, I see there was a problem here. It was only about...